clubs.
Bowling.
Ten-pin bowling.
Or skittles, as my assistant likes to call it. It started when I first joined and sort of grew from there. Well, I'm what's called a pensions advisor. You see, people are a bit wary of pensions. So I sit them down, find out what they actually want, and more importantly, when they want it. Then I choose the policy I think fits the bill. Well, that's it. What's right for one person, say, might not be right for someone else. A bit like sport, really. I mean, can you imagine me on a squash court?